Alright, so I am on my way. Oh, my phone's ringing. I am on my way to the beach to visit Ryan and his family, and Ray's already there. Left me already. Thanks, Ray. I have my GPS right here. Just leaving College Park. Vacation. I'm by myself driving this time. Alright, still driving. Listening to some music. Just past the rest area, but I'm not stopping, baby. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Alright, question. How come so many people have their lights on? It's not nighttime. I don't know if you can see all the people behind me. They have their lights on. Is it a law? I got too hungry, had to stop, trying to find the Subway. Gonna eat at Subway and then going to figure out how to get back on the road to the highway. All right, peace. Found it. All right, stopping at Subway. Oh, I'm so hungry. It's 12:48. Gonna eat and then go back on the road. Alright, so got done eating at Subway, went to Wawa, filled up my tank. Yeah, baby, it's on full. Got back on the road. Took a little bit more time than I thought. It's 1:33 now. Driving. Alright. I'll be there soon, maybe an hour and a half. Alright, I don't know where the hell I am. GPS is taking me to all these crazy back roads. I'm in all these neighborhoods. Where am I? Alright, finally a major road. Alright, made it in the bedroom. You'll see everyone later. You'll see Ray and Ryan later. This is what I'm in my room now. Closet, bam. Bed, bam. Alright, I'm here. Time for a great week.
Bam. Welcome. Introducing the Ray. Anyways, this is my bed.
Yo.
That's Ryan. Ruining my fucking moment. Well, anyways, you thought it was Christian?
It's what I do.
Anyways, this is my room. This is my section.
Hello.
Right here.
Don't think about it. Hello.
Anyways, it's a huge room. It's a huge house. I got my own room and stuff. Anyways, okay. Introducing the next person is Chris. Is Ryan.
I don't need to introduce myself.
You are red.
We're going to Atlantic City.
Oh my god.
We're going to Atlantic City.
Introduce yourself.
It's Ryan. We're about to go to Atlantic City. About to lose like $200. Well, Ray is. About to win like $200. That's right. He showed himself. He's screwed. Good night.
You'll see the after video of winning
$200. Oh my god, that was missing.
$70 down.
$60 down. $100 up.
Bull. He's really $97 down. $3 are in his chips.
Hey.
Had a good night at AC.
Sucked.
Had a good time though. It was Patty's birthday, his mom's birthday.
But we still lost a lot of money.
But we still had a good time though. Met some people.
How come you didn't call me?
Try to look older for today. They didn't card us.
They didn't card anyone.
That's stupid. Well, alright, guys. I'll see you later.
Time is it?
Oh shit.
Let me check. We haven't gone to sleep. We played an epic game of Uno. Okay. 6:17.
We stayed up till 4 o'clock. Till 4 o'clock. And then we decided to play a little last game of Uno.
One last game.
Lasted 2 hours.
It ended at 6 o'clock. Oh my god. I'm so tired. Unfortunately, the Filipinos didn't win.
The apple won.
The apple won. He's fucking burnt. Anyways, it's light outside, and we're about to take a nap. So far, it's been a great night. Great morning. We'll see you in 3 hours. Peace. Gay.
Alright, we woke up, it's 2:50 in the afternoon. We didn't get done playing Uno till late, 6 a.m. So now we're getting ready to go to the beach for a little bit. Sun's out, so.
Get those jug handles.
See you at the beach.
Jug handles.
You're good.
Patty, riding the bike.
Mom.
Red, Ryan.
What's up? Finally going to the beach.
Going to the beach. No, we're walking. It's not that far.
It's really not.
It's over there. Alright.
Alright, so I just got into skimboarding about this summer. I got a little dinky board that was wooden. And about a month and a half later, we got Our baby.
Oh, so
so awesome.
So sweet.
Victoria.
That's her name. Me and Christian split it. It's awesome.
And I free ride off of it.
He has a little dinky board. But this should hold our weight. Oh man, we're so excited. It just stormed. It's gonna be crazy. Hopefully, it's gonna be awesome. Anything to say? Please, two fingers.
We're here in the beautiful Long Beach Island. Ryan, the lobster.
I broke my toe.
Broke his toe, because lobsters have toes. Ray and Christian, skim boarding, pretending to, talking like little girls. Me. Sick. Carrots. We're in Atlantic City, baby. Bless you, Ryan. Alright, Ray. Wow, that was bad. We're gonna erase that one. It'd be awesome. Wow, babe. Okay, boring.
So I just got done with the beach. It's already Friday. We didn't record that much. A lot of skimboarding. As you can see from our Victoria right here. There's Patty and Bob. They just got back from the beach. And now we're packing up, getting ready to go. We just played poker.
I won, baby.
Janelle won.
I really did, though. Even though Ray went all in, I still had more money than him. Because I had like 20 green ones, but he had
none. So Janelle won or whatever.
I won in poker. You should be happy for me.
Now, packed up, gonna go head to Atlantic City again.
For some real gambling.
Good luck.
Alright, we'll see you then.